65-year-old female who presented with altered mental status. This test, CT brain was performed to see for any hemorrhage or acute infarct or anything. So there was no acute infarct or hemorrhage in the entire brain. Incidentally, we found a occipital region swelling. That is interesting. You adjust the window to highlight the pathology. You see here, the values are coming. The attenuation is coming around. Attenuation you can see in this region. Attenuation is coming around -110. So the entire scalp region, except if you compare with the attenuation in the surrounding muscle. So this is a case of posterior occipital scalp lipoma. So interesting, isn't it? So it is one of the few conditions which you can confidently diagnose on CT or an MRI is lipoma. It's a leave-alone lesion. Some patients will come with a lot of panic. So such patients need assurance. Sometimes even after assurance, they'll ask for surgical intervention. In such cases, surgeon will take the call. So most of the cases, these are all leave-alone lesions, incidental findings. Among many scalp swellings, like we can see vertex dermoids, we can see for post-traumatic swellings, we can see sebaceous cyst. So scalp lipomas are frequently encountered. We need to document it in the CT report. So interesting case, any first year resident will have to pick up the attenuation. So teaching point here is the attenuation of -50 to -150. Or anything in minuses, not going up to thousands of minus. In case of air, it is almost going up to -600,000. So fat is around -50 to -150. Thank you very much.